ND 2000. In Kimlaska shall be born one who inherits the power of Lorelei. He will be a boy of royal blood with hair of red. He shall be called the Light of the Sacred Flame, and he will lead Kimlaska Landvildir to new prosperity. ND 2002. The one who would seize glory shall destroy the island upon which he was born, a land by the name of Hod. War shall thereafter persist between Kimlaska and Malkuth for a full cycle of the seasons.
So, the time has come.
Prepare. guess I'm hearing things.